is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please. Whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures. They never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. Then I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. Now you've gone and rescued the wench. How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I'm Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety, and only for that long.
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know, with a little warming up, eventually... No. No. I've got to use my head and think.
I help any time. I help.
Hmm.
Oh, don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. No, I think not. I've got to you. Well, it's too late now.